Hey, I'm Lance Gatch, and I'm a guitar player for Elevation Worship. Today, I'm going to go through the tutorial for the title track of the new Elevation Worship album, There's a Cloud. I'm going to go through each section and talk you through each part and show you how we do it. And my gear is in the description below. For the intro and the verses, there's not really a lot going on guitar-wise. There's just simply a 16th note guitar drone using the D string, so I won't really need to really show you how to do that. But for the choruses, there's a simple guitar hook that I'm using eighth note delay, set my BPM at 68, and this is how it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So for the bridge section, it's a simple guitar hook that I'm gonna play accompanied by just big rhythm diamonds for the rhythm guitar player. And this is how it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So at the end of verse 4, going into the last chorus, there's this big amped up turnaround section that two guitar players are playing a matching hook that's easily done by one guitar player, which is what I'm going to show you. And then while that's going on, the band is just droning big on the one chord. And this is how it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that's everything you need to know to be able to play There's a Cloud. I hope it was helpful.